I was certain the Labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel, but it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the Labyrinth comes from the target's mind. That's...
terrifying? Yeah.